about your song, Anita?
I'm calling about the song that was playing when I met my partner for the first time, and it's Running Up That Hill by Kate Bush. And we both really like Kate Bush, and it was just the night that we met, and we were, you know, trying to find something to talk about that we had in common, and that song came on, and
the ice was broken.
So
Running Up That Hill.
It was Running Up That Hill, which we did together in the end.
So that would take you back, what, 30-something years?
Well, no, I mean, we both...
So it wasn't when the song was new?
The 70s, no. I mean, this only happened earlier this year.
Oh, well, and, look at that.
we haven't been together very long, but we are tight, so to speak. So, yeah.
How cool to have a mutual interest, though, like that. That kind of became known at the right moment, just when you needed it.
Yeah,
the
exactly.
fact that you both like Kate Bush and the song.
And it's not a song that, you hear on the radio all the time.
No,
yeah.
No, you tend to hear Wuthering Heights or Babushka or Don't Give Up. Don't Give Up.
Yeah.
We'll get some exercise. We'll go running up the hill. Good on you for letting us know, Anita.
And, okay, you're welcome. Thank you.
Here it is, Kate Bush on WSFM.